Pittsburgh and Cleveland's mayor got together for the game between the Steelers and Browns with two making a friendly wager here. If the Steelers had won, Mayor Gainey would have gotten some Cleveland-made candy. Because the Browns won, Mayor Justin Bibb will be getting a bunch of Pittsburgh popcorn.